The rail we're about to hit is a medium-sized park rail, and it almost exactly simulates what it would feel like to do a frontside 50-50 on the WTP rail extension of our balance bar. This requires a very small ollie on from the front side and balancing on top of that feature to make it off the end. That is almost the exact same simulation size of the balance bar at home.